I'm sorry about that last video. It cut off right at the end, and that's when the air defense came and took out all the guys.